here's a keyboard, which everyone seems to get so angry over. Because the keyboards are so precious, apparently. And this one's the deluxe PS/2 one. And let's do the test that determines whether it's a piece of junk or not by hitting with the golf club on the top and see if the keys explode or stay in. Key stayed in. Maybe it's not a piece of junk, even though it is. Key's not flying out. I'm getting mad at the game. I got the keys flying all over the room. I'm trying to tangle the cord on me. Oh, it's attached. How cheap. Keys don't pop out, but the cord does. So guilty. Guilty being a cheap keyboard. Hit me. Everything got assaulted like that.